Miss Periwinkle. I met her today in the office. She was waiting with staff for her turn to be seen by the veterinarian, as she's a new arrival. And she was so patient, so gentle, such a beautiful and sweet, lavish look. And she smelled right away that there were treats in my bag, and she went to sniff my bag. She sat immediately for the treats and then gave me that huge, huge, huge smile. You can see she sniffs like a hound here. And this is a new place for her, of course, and she's gonna meet a lot of other dogs, boys and girls. She met a few in the office and she was fine with them. Periwinkle, come here, come here. Sit for the people. No, no, no jumping. Sit, sit. No, sit, sit down, sit down, sit down like a good girl. She sits beautifully, and she has that great, great smile. Right? A great smile. Yes, yes. You're a flower. Again, as I said, she walks very nicely. She did her business in the street for me, and we met quite a number of dogs in the street again, and she was absolutely fine with them. Come here, Periwinkle. Periwinkle, come here. Come here, girl. She comes right away when you call her. And, you know, she's a friendly, very friendly character, very sociable. There were so many people in the office petting her, and she really enjoyed it. So this is Periwinkle here at the Manhattan Care Center. Another beautiful girl who is waiting to start a new, you know, page in her life with you. Periwinkle, come here, my girl.